Yeah, I told Janie. I was like,
are you excited, you buddy?
Like, you need to remember, not everyone has a size 6
big day
ring
for
finger.
The ear piercings.
That's exactly what I tell her. I'm like, Janie, she's like, I'm sorry, I'll order normal size gloves.
I'm just gonna clean your ears, okay? So once we clean them, we don't want you to touch them. Hi, sweetie. Do you want to keep looking around? Because we're gonna take a little bit.
Okay,
just marking it right
now.
It's a pen.
She's just going to mark a little dog.
It's a pen. She's going
to make a dog so that they know exactly where the ears are. Remember, Ryan, the most important thing is to stay still.
So we want to make sure they're
what
even.
What do you want to do? Just scoop them. Riley, you gonna be so beautiful when this is over? Bradley, let's see.
It's over. That's it. Your ears are pierced. And you didn't
see,
right? She's laughing. Can you get me the mirror? Yeah.
Bradley, let's see. Are you excited? You got your earrings? They're beautiful.
Look, you're gorgeous girl. They're beautiful, see? It was just a pinch. No worries. Let me cleanse your ears really quick. Perfect.
Thank you. Let me see your ears,
wow.
Right?
She's so cute. Right? She reminds me of like a little beauty queen.
Oh my goodness.
Are you sure you're 6 and not like 15? Oh. You want strawberry, grape, orange? Oh, cherry. Okay. Thank you so much, Christina. Yeah. I appreciate it.
How was it, Ray?
Great.
Didn't hurt at all?